I started here in Cádiz, I met one friend. It's Carly de Murga. He born in El Puerto de Santa Maria. I'm from El Puerto de Santa Maria. We meet together in Cádiz Club de Football, and we stay 3 years together. He's a Filipino Spanish, and after Cádiz B, he traveled to Philippines to play with the national team for 2 or 3 years until he stayed there. After a few years, he called me about the intention to go with him. It's a good experience to go there. He was talking very, very good about Philippines and about Philippine football. And I was studying the opportunity, you know, to go there. I was playing here in second division, in second B. I thought it was a really good opportunity to go, to grow as a person and also as a football player. And I accepted the offer and I went there. I fall in love with the Philippines for many things. The first of all is for the people. The people is similar to the people here in Cádiz, in my city. They are very familiar, they are very kind, they are very humble. They make me the life easy. Also the weather, the culture, the beach, you know, the island that is in the Philippines, the beautiful island in the world. And I fall in love of everything. The football culture there is improving, it's growing little by little. The league is professional since 4 years ago, so right now everything is better than before, everything is growing too much. The similar that they have with the Spanish La Liga is the illusion that they have to improve. No? They are, year by year, they are making a big effort to improve everything. We are lucky, no? We are lucky that in the team there is many Spanish players, especially one, is Carlos de Murga, the guy who bring me there. He's the captain, I'm the second captain, and Risto Vidakovic, a former coach of Cádiz. He was our coach until the last season. So the culture of Cádiz, of my place here in Spain, we bring there, and it's too similar. The biggest memory that I have, and the beautiful one, is when we went to Australia. We played against the Australia team, Brisbane Roar, and we won. Unexpected, no? They are like Real Madrid there in Australia, and we was a very humble team that we go there just to play, check how's everything there. But we are lucky that we won. We won 3-2. I have lucky also to score 2 goals. And for me, the emotional one is the biggest win that we had. And I think we make proud the country and the club. The best thing of Cádiz, of course, is Carnival. I know the Filipinos will love Carnival. They would like to come here to enjoy Carnival. They love the big party. They like to have fun. And Carnival has everything, no?
Cádiz is one of the most important clubs in Spain, with a lot of history. We have 110 years of history. And one of the most important part of our essence is our supporters. Our supporters are for us the most important thing in our matches at home, and for the rest of Spain is the best supporter in all the clubs in Spain. Our essence as well is keep on growing year by year. To expand the market in Spain and in whole the world.
For me, it's special to sing the Cádiz, no? The Cádiz anthem, especially who come from Carnaval here. The Carnaval is very special. It's a big party. That for sure to the Filipinos, they will love the Carnaval because they love this kind of the party. And it's special because for me, Manolito Santander is the author of the anthem and is Gaditano, Cadista, is Carnavalero, and for me the best of the world. No? Me han dicho que el amarillo está maldito para los artistas y ese color,
sin embargo, es gloria bendita para los cadistas.
We'd like to thank them, the love and support that they have to me, no? Because I received in these 6 years that I'm in the Philippines, I received a lot of love, respect and support. Please support the league, support the country, because through football we can do great things, no? Especially for the kids that they are starting to play. If we put illusion and everything, in the future, they can be the star of the league. So hopefully they can support us, they can follow the league, they can watch the game. When COVID is over, I hope they go to the stadium and we can enjoy together, no? Because we are nothing without them.